Your Cape Coral news team, a teen is accused of breaking into two houses near Cape Coral High School. Police connected 17-year-old Justin Christopher to the crimes. Neighbors told NBC2's Emilio Fabiano he left behind a pretty big piece of evidence at one of the houses.
Neighbors tell me this home on Southeast 23rd Terrace was one of those houses Christopher had broken into Saturday. They tell me the homeowner's brother actually checked on this house yesterday. He said it was a bag with a laptop in it that helped lead police to Christopher.
I came home, get in the house, and I see these bright flashlights coming across the back.
Those flashlights were Cape Coral police looking for 17-year-old Justin Christopher Saturday night. But at the time, neighbors say they were in the dark as to what was going on.
A couple police officers came up and asked if they could look around the backyard. They were looking for someone, but didn't really give a lot of information on what it was.
CCPD's K-9 unit and the LCSO aviation unit joined in this hours-long search. It all started because police say Christopher had broken into two homes in a neighborhood near Cape Coral High School. They say he damaged a fence and property in the yard of a house on Southeast 24th Street. Police say he then left behind a bag with a laptop and his credit card inside this empty home on Southeast 23rd Terrace. That's how police figured out who he was.
Apparently, a person from across the street called that in and gave the officer some idea where to go. Because the house has been sold, and obviously the person across the street knew that somebody wasn't supposed to be in the yard.
Christopher ended up turning himself in later Saturday night. Neighbors say they just hope he's learned his lesson.
I'm hoping maybe that he gets a little bit of a break and this experience turns his life around.
Tonight, Christopher is now facing burglary, criminal mischief, and petty theft charges. Reporting in Cape Coral, Amelia Fabiano, NBC2.